हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल वैंडरिंग आईज। एज यूजुअल आई हैव कम बैक विद एन इजी रेसिपी। दिस टाइम इट्स माय फेवरेट डेजर्ट छेना पोड़ो, दैट मींस रोस्टेड चीज केक। इट्स अ ट्रेडिशनल एंड मोस्ट पॉपुलर डेजर्ट ऑफ ओडिशा। मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट इट इज़ एन ईजी रेसिपी एंड कैन बी डन विद वेरी वेरी लेस इन्ग्रीडियंट्स। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट। Here in a pan, I have taken 1 liter of full fat milk. Now it has started boiling. Simmer the flame. I have taken 2 tablespoons of vinegar and 1 tablespoon of water here. So now I will add this in batches. It started curdling. Move the spoon slowly until the whole thing is curdled. If you want, you can use lemon juice too. But make sure you mix some water with it before pouring. See, now this is done perfectly. You can see the water is clear. Means it is done. Take a strainer and a muslin cloth on it. Now strain it. Chhena is ready. You can hang this or just leave it like this for 20 to 30 minutes. Preserve the whey water for further use in this recipe. After 30 minutes, now add 2 tablespoons of semolina, 6 tablespoons of sugar, 4 finely crushed cardamom, 1 tablespoon of ghee or clarified butter. That's it. You can add nuts and raisins too. I like it without them. Mix all the ingredients nicely. Add some whey water in between. And the texture of the batter should be grainy like this. We need the batter this runny. Do not over mix. And it's done. In the meanwhile, I have greased a cake tin with a parchment paper at the bottom. Put the batter, level it. In the first method, I am using oven. So I have preheated the oven in 200 degrees. In baking mode, then place the tin for 45 to 50 minutes. As all ovens are different, the time may vary. Here it took 50 minutes. See how the crust is formed. Let it cool down. In the next method, I am using a cooker. Here I have put salt and preheated it for 10 minutes in medium flame. Now we will place the tin. Take out the gasket and whistle. Place it for 50 to 60 minutes. After 50 minutes, let's see. See, the sides are nice and brown. Now let's check. It's clear. Means it is done. Let it cool down. Let's take it out and cut. See the color and the crust. Hard from outside and juicy from inside. Perfect. Traditional way is totally different from what we do it in home. It is wrapped with leaves and slowly roasted in oven. So whenever you get a chance to visit Odisha, don't forget to taste the authentic chhena podo. Do try this easy traditional dessert and leave a comment below. And don't forget to hit the like button. If you are a new viewer, then please subscribe to the channel to get easy recipes. Stay healthy. See you soon. Bye.